100 acres is, you know, just perfect. And one of the things that excites us is master planning here at Godrej and GPL Design Studio. What was your experience in working with a studio format like ours? Because I know you work all over the world and with many other developers.
I've had a very positive experience, really. You have a team on the inside who's sort of fighting for you. Right. And a team on the inside who understands what you're trying to do and who are helping you to sell this. I'm actually very enthusiastic about this way of working. And also just giving us ideas. I mean, you were feeding us ideas, and we would pick them up and sort of continue working with them.
When I was sketching, it was about placing the golf course right.
That's right.
To make the periphery of the golf course extended as much as possible. Yeah.
So we found it very important that as you arrive onto the site, everybody must have that view of the golf course, and not only the people living right on the edge of it. Everybody who lives there must have that feeling, we live on a golf estate.
It was good to know that we were going to launch this in 4 or 5 distinct phases. And I think that's what gave shape to this sort of a skewed cruciform golf course, which kind of peeked into every neighborhood.
And you started drawing.
Yeah.
And you were saying, you know, supposing that they have 4 villages and you have the golf course in between, that sort of set us off in a certain direction.
And I think we got that right.
So, Anubhav, tell me, how has this been? How has it gone in the market? Has it been received well?
So not surprisingly, it has been received very, very well. You have to know that, depending on who you ask, currently real estate markets in India are in depression.
Okay.
Thankfully, we've done well on the strength of what we've created in a very big way. And I think we are sold out there as well.
Incredible.
Absolutely incredible.
I mean, for me, as a designer, I think it's great. You know, when you sort of think you've made something, I love this project. And that you see, but other people like it as well.
You know, I often say that, look, the tenets of good urbanism are global. It doesn't matter which culture you come from. Yeah. If you get the bones right, I think it resonates with the people who want to live there.
Yeah.
And I think that's exactly what happened here.
Yeah.